whole last year was a shit show. Just finding out now what I didn't know. Seems like each time when I get low, I place blame everywhere that it shouldn't go. And that's what's keeping me up. Falling apart, man, I keep it a buck. You still act like I'm holding you up. I still feel like I'm totally nuts. So
tell me what I should have said and I'll pretend to know that. Things come out my mouth that I should probably learn to hold back. Why do I expect to have the patience that I don't have? Over and over expecting a different result, yeah.
Hey, at least in my mind I'm feeling like I'm the hero that saves me. There, I hold my head high, get everything right. Delusional maybe. If I'm pretending, why not write happy endings? Where I'm better than we both know I could be.
They live for keeping me staring, and they'll drag it on to make me respond, to get more retweets and more sharing. I don't need the manager, no caring, cause what's wrong seems so apparent. Cause I'm too alive for bad fucking vibes, and I'm so damn sick of being stuck inside. Side, 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 yeah.
Hey, at least in my